The idea of family is synonymous with the word cruise. On this episode on The Gunting Dream, join me, Denise Keller, as I plan a fab family cruise.
Cruises are all about family, so I've invited my friends and their kids to join me for some fun.
As much as parents love spending time with their kids, sometimes they need a little bit of a breather. So I'm officially the babysitter, but first I'm gonna need some help.
My pal Gil is a star of a photographer, and the Fung family didn't miss a beat.
That's it.
While we splashed around,
what are you doing in there?
The couple challenged themselves at the adventure course. I have to say, it's kind of romantic.
Here we are. Hey, girls, do you want to do some painting? Okay. This
lady loves a massage, and her man got spruced up with a professional shave. Just in time for a little champagne on the deck.
What are you guys doing?
Painting.
Oh. And smile again.
Ice cream for us girls, but a gourmet meal for the parents. I leave them in the capable hands of celebrity chef Mark Best. This man deserves all the praise. Who said arcades were only for kids? Not everyone gets to see the captain's office, but I got the green light from the man himself.
Yeah.
Okay.
Girls are dying to go back to their room, but not without a surprise. I'm gonna be mermaid.
I can't see anything!
Where are my hands?
Where is your hand?
Oh, there!
Yeah.
Oh, there.
I certainly needed the luck. I was bumping into everything and everyone. The girls' squeals and smiles were gold, though.
Look at that!
What oh my goodness! Is that a present? It looks like car tails!
Bye-bye! Bye, girls! I'm still not sure if they know it's me underneath. Langkawi's beauty needs no introduction. With some help from my good friends here, Mark and Gil finally get the chance to relax.
Now, the mangroves are a forest that's between the land and the sea. It's the only forest that lives in salt water. Everything we see now looks like a river, feels like a river. It's seawater. And if you look over there, that's the mangrove giving life birth. It doesn't drop a fruit or a seed. The fruit germinates on the tree. The seed grows into a young plant. And when it's ready after 2.5 months,
really?
In that.
Langkawi is my playground, my paradise, and my serenity. Welcome to my secret hangout. This is where I go for some of the best views and food on the island.
Paradise, look at it. It's incredible.
To paradise.
Cheers.
Cheers.
This is a life. I can get used to this.
What a journey this has been. The Gunting Dream exceeded my wildest expectations. Thank you, everybody, for making this absolutely perfect.